These fancies arise in the soul. Alas, how rarely. Only at epochs of most intense tranquility. When the bodily and mental health are in perfection, and at those mere points of time where the confines of the waking world blend with the world of dreams.